to be with you and you and you and you. Hello everyone, my name is Teacher Seth and I'm your kindergarten tool teacher, and today we're going to talk about all about me. Is everyone ready? All right, today we're going to learn parts of the body. It says draw lines to connect the pictures. Write the missing letters for the parts of body. But first, let's identify the sound. What letter is this? H. What is the sound of H? Can you repeat? Horse. Okay, number two is F. What's the sound of F? Fish. Very good. And letter L. What's the sound of letter L? Lion. Very good. Now it says draw lines to connect the pictures, then write the missing letters for the parts of the body. Now let's go to this one. This is fish, so the beginning sound is now F A C E is face. Where is the face? This is the face. So we connect the line. Then number two. What is this one? Horse. It's letter H, right? H, we write letter H. Then now let's read. Hand, very good. Where is the hand? Yes, this is the hand. So we match to the hand. Then number three. What is this? Lion. L. Yes, correct. So we write letter L. And then egg is leg. Very good. So where is the leg? Yes, this one. So we match to the leg. And the last one is, what's this picture? Correct. Fish. So we write letter F. And let's read the word. Foot. Foot. Where is the foot? Yes. Match to the foot. Now number one again. What's this one? Repeat after me. Face. Very good. Number two. Hand. Very good. Number three. Leg. And number four is foot. Very good. Job well done, kids. Bye-bye.
That's all for today, kids. And I hope you enjoy a lot learning with me. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friend. Till next time.